offended by things that don't really be offended, but we're all adults, and I can't understand why we can't discuss the facts. The facts are the Royal Parks Agency that own and manage the land have asked not to pray near because it's part of the policy. It's been written in for a number of years. You're saying that the police, the policy was wrote years ago.
Enjoy your life, brother.
It's not been enforced.
Yeah, but you're enforcing.
No, I'm not enforcing.
Where are the racists?
A couple of people.
I'm letting me to enjoy my life. Okay, go, you enjoy your life. Leave me alone.
The racists.
I'm racist.
Do you say? I don't know. I'm sorry.
You must.
I'm the police, I'm not
so the police. I've never been treated you with full respect.
No, what I'm saying is...
Did you not see what you said?
No, there's a lot of confusion about the Royal Parks and Other Open Spaces Act and Regulations, which were your course, and the Royal Parks policy. Right, so we don't enforce policy, we enforce the law, which is the Royal Parks Regulation.
They are different.
No, I've never enforced it. I'm not disputing other police officers, Darren. Now, what you've got to remember is that the police officers that come here and police are not necessarily the ones that are based here. Okay, so Big Steve, do you know Steve at the police?
Right,
can
I ask you a question again? You said that.
The policy, I'm going to get. Because I think the Royal Parks have received complaints and they've gone for the policy.
You know what? It was one lady from there.
Who did you speak to them?
A racist media follower.
I'm going to break the regulations.
The irony is, the Muslim police officer, he stopped an individual praying by himself. A Muslim police officer, right, last week, right, I think his name is, there's an officer with Officer Berry. And last week, there was an individual praying by himself, and an officer stopped him and was praying. Yeah, I think it's Red, it's the Asian guy. Is he wrong for doing that? Stopping individual praying?
We normally
put up a prayer again.
Okay, I don't know. I can't. All I'm saying is, he may have
individual.
The
Muslims are moaning, they can't pray.
And the regulation
you
can't pray as an individual. But the officer stopped him from praying.
The point I think he's trying to get across is if we start ignoring the policies of Royal Parks, then the rules will start changing. And it's whether what depends what you want. No, what I'm saying,
because you just said that.
Let me speak. So if you start ignoring the policies, the Royal Parks may start changing the rules about certain people. So there's plenty of people breaching regulations or having things attached to the fences. I'll give you an example. So if you want us to start doing the letter of the law,
standing on chairs as well.
Well, not so much the chairs, you can stand on them and stand on them. But things attached to the railings, you're not allowed to do. But we overlook that because at the end of the day, we all want speakers' courts to work for everybody. And for whatever reason, we're stuck in the middle of that. But our aim is to make sure speakers' corner passes every Sunday. Very least. That's all everybody wants, I'm guessing.
You condemn.